If you are not looking for the insurance company to pay for the claim, then you may handle it on your own. I would be cautious in doing that, because you have a duty to notify your insurance company at the earliest possible moment when you're asking them to pay. So if you're not worried about them paying, you have no duty to notify them, and you can handle it on your own. But use caution. If you need advice on those types of situations, my law firm would be glad to talk to you about your particular situation.